that it was a very special boy's birthday today. And not just any birthday, his fourth birthday! Whose birthday could that be, Freddie? Is it your brother Oscar? No, of course not. He's your big brother, so that must mean it's your birthday. Are you 4 years old today, Freddie? Oh, well, happy, happy birthday to you. Now, when your Auntie Ku and Uncle Louie got in touch with me and they said that it was your birthday, I just knew I had to come and send you a very special message. So I hope you enjoy this. Now, I've got a couple of things that I would like to do with you today. I know that you absolutely love singing and dancing, don't you? So I thought we could do a dance along to one of my favorite songs, okay? And of course, I got to sing you a Frozen song. So we're gonna sing a very special Frozen song today because I heard that you know all of the Frozen songs. So hopefully you'll be singing nice and loudly with me. And of course, we have to sing Happy Birthday, and you get to make a very special wish with me. So, I was wondering, are you ready to do some dancing? Are you ready to do some singing as well? Oh, fantastic. Well, I thought we could do one of my favorite dance and sing-along songs, and it's called Baby Shark. Do you know Baby Shark? Oh, fantastic. Well, let's just go over the actions very quickly. So, when it's a baby shark, what do we have to do? Oh, that's it. Finger on your thumb. Well done. And when it's mommy shark, what do we do? Can you get your hands ready? Good job. Fantastic. And what about when it's daddy shark? Oh, those big arms. Oh, no. Fantastic. What about when it is Grandma Shark? Oh, yes, fantastic. And Grandpa Shark? Big arms. Incredible. Good job. Okay, I think you might be ready. Okay, right. Jump up, find yourself a space, and let's get dancing and singing along with me. Here we go. Frozen song. Now this is from my film Frozen number 2, okay? And it's about a voice I could hear. I kept hearing this voice and I was like, where is it coming from? But nobody else could hear it. It was only me. And we found out what? Of course, it was my mother's voice calling out to me, okay? So I wondered if you know the song called Into the Unknown. Do you know that song? Okay, well, sing and dance along with me, Freddie. Anything you like. A very special song for our very special birthday boy. Here we go. Can you hear the voice? That one. Did you hear it? Listen out. There it is again! Tell me you heard it too! I can hear you, but I won't. Some love for trouble, while others don't. There's a thousand reasons I should go about my day. Ignore your whispers, which I wish would go away. Oh, oh. You're not a voice, you're just a ring in my ear. And if I heard you, which I don't, I spoke before I fear. Everyone I've ever loved is here within these walls. I'm sorry, secret siren, but I'm blocking out your calls. I've had my adventure, I don't need something new. I'm afraid of what I'm risking if I follow you into the unknown. You've been keeping me awake. Are you here to distract me so I make a big mistake? Or are you someone out there who's a little bit like me, who knows deep down I'm not where I'm meant to be? Every day's a little harder as I feel my power grow. Don't you know it's hard months to go? Just for you. Now, Freddie, I hope you've had the most fantastic birthday so far, and it's got a little bit better with this very special birthday message from me. Now, have you had some wonderful birthday presents that you've opened so far? Oh, I sure do hope so. Now, I know that you love painting nails and brushing and styling Auntie Koo's hair. Now, I was wondering, have you given her an Elsa plait like mine? Maybe you could try that the next time you see her. That would be wonderful. Now, of course I need to sing you a very special happy birthday, but I just need to send you this very special message, not only from me, but from your Auntie Koo and Uncle Louie. They want to wish you the biggest and the bestest happy birthday, and they want you to know that they love you very, very much. So thank you, Auntie Koo and Uncle Louie, for getting in touch with me so I could wish Freddie a very special happy birthday too. Right, I think it's time, Freddie, that we sang you a very special happy birthday. Now, think of something super special you'd like to wish for, okay? And at the end, we'll make that wish. Are you ready? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Freddie. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Freddie. Happy birthday Freddie. Right, think of something special you'd like to wish for. Have a good think. Okay, right, are we ready? On the count of three, I want you to make that wish. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. I wish. Oh, fantastic. Well, Freddie, happy, happy birthday. I hope all of your hopes and dreams really do come true. And I hope you have the best 4th birthday ever. Keep singing, keep dancing, and keep having lots of fun. Mwah! Very special princess kiss for you. And a lovely royal wave to our very special birthday boy, Freddie. Happy birthday, Freddie. Goodbye.